Hey, my fellow Belmonts, welcome back to Let's Play Some More Heretic 2. Well, last left off, the cure didn't work, so now we need to find something else to do. Well, there's a gauntlet we can go through to get the priest's attention, so let's try to get that done. Oh, looks like we got a new enemy! Was twitching. And by the way, these are bugs. Oh, wait, what's this? The hive key is yours. Of course so. The hive key belongs to me. Let's go. Alright, another loading screen. Oh, we're in the canyon now, looks like. I want to go to the Forgotten City of Ice. That looks cool. Whatever. I can tell the Cloud Fortress is going to be one of the most important areas in the game. Whoops. Oh, good phoenix arrows. I need those. And storm arrows. Kind of running out of those. My face is still bloodied. Don't know why, but okay. We're on a bug hunt, it looks like. Can I grab that?
Something's missing.
Yeah, something is missing.
I'll have to open this elsewhere.
This open?
It won't open.
Okay, that won't open. I got that jumping puzzle down. So this is a bug place. Oh, what's this? Oh, he's dead already. This is a spirit shrine. Are my face still bloodied? Nope, not anymore. I don't know why my face is still bloodied. Oh, I got this thing.
I'll have to open this elsewhere.
Kaboom. What is that noise? Why did I do that? I don't know if this is poisonous or not.
I'll have to open this elsewhere.
And over there is something. Oh, button. There. Open! Thank you. Okay, that. Victor, that was. That was stupid. That was dumb. Why'd you do that? Gotcha. one ugly son of a bitch. We got them both. Grab the spear shrine. Because we need to. Alright, this time, jump, duck and roll. There goes a bug.
Something's missing.
Something's missing indeed, Corvix. Alright, the front main entrance is open. There you go. I don't know why I did that. Hi! Hi, gold armor. How you doing? Yep, gold armor. Good! Got some armor. There's a lot of fighting going on, so let's save the game. Thank you very much. Oh yeah, I gotta try the Phoenix Rod power up. And the firewall. Bigger explosions and a bigger phoenix. Oh yeah, the spear too. The crystal wall. Honestly, I'm not a fan of that one. Oh, you're still alive. You are too, but you are dead. Do the Macarena, you're dead. A door?
It won't open.
Oh yeah, it is a door. Huh, interesting.
I'll have to open this elsewhere.
Might be a shortcut. Maybe. Oh goody, I'm up here now. We're in a bug lair. I keep seeing that multiple times, but I don't care. We're in a bug lair. Where's Hex? Oh, button. I'll have to open this elsewhere. And it's right there. Goody. The button has been pressed. Let's save the game. Just a shortcut. Okay. Luckily, the rain does not do damage to you. On fire again. Come on, game, stop it. Good offensive and defensive mana spells. Down. To the center. Lungs of Cythra. Okay, going underwater. More. Oh, you again. You again. Get up, there you go. Okay, he's dead. Grab some hell orbs. There's only two of them, but one costs 50 each. Why did I do that again? Fuck you, game. Why did I burn myself again? What did I do here? I'll find out later.
Have to open this elsewhere.
Oh, there's a button in the door right there. Oh, the invisible lizard man! There you go. It's dead. Those can kill me if I... Alright, there you go. Crate's open. Oh, hi! Reinforcements! Not that bad. Alright, let's go. I wonder if I use a spear on... Yes, I can use a spear on the water. All magics can work. I wonder what the... Oh, what's this? It's another spell. A defensive spell. What is it? Lightning shield defensive spell. Now this is a cool shield because it creates a defensive barrier around you, and anything that I think hits it gets killed or gets zapped. And a loading screen. Perfect. So I think that's our last defensive spell we get in the game, I think. There's only one offensive spell left, and I don't know where that one is. It's the Iron Doom spell, and it says it's still a mystery. Let's solve that mystery out, shall we? To switch my weapons. Oh! Steam! 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 Okay, let's go. You're still alive. Yeah, this is Steam. That's also Steam.
Something's missing.
Ah! Whoa.
lock.
Thank you for your analogy, game. Okay, am I not supposed to be here right about now? I feel like I'm not supposed to be here. Yes, I can. What does that do? Doesn't make the steam down. Let's go here anyways. Ooh, mana shrine. I'm full of mana, so I don't really need it. Save the game right over here. There you go. Feel the rain coming. Nope. Grab the combo mana. Thank you very much. Grab my shotgun thunderblast thingy. Shotgun in my eyes. Not enough mana. I know where it is. Is this a puzzle? Let's go find out if it's a puzzle or not. So poke. Ow! Maybe I'll open all three. This can kill me. Does this kill me?
You'll never get through here.
Yep, you'll never get through there. That means that path is... You know, you can't get to that path. No. What's down here? Ooh! Is that a blade upgrade? A blade shrine! We got a fire now! A blade. Yeah! Fire blade!
You'll never get through here.
Pooh. I thought it would work. But hey! We upgraded to a fire blade. Not bad. I mean, it's something. Oh yeah, I'm on a shrine. I need something. Thank you. I wish that I increased your max mana. That'd be awesome. I can burn stuff with this thing. Right now, where to go? Oh. Oh, the heart gem. Okay. Whew. All right, time to go down. Hey, we're on the other side. Time to burn! Oh, gold! Gold armor shrine! Love this blade, man. Let's go grab the gold. Thank you! Gold armor shrine, we filled it. Is this like a combat trial? Oh, that doesn't look good.
I'll have to open this elsewhere.
I'll have to open this email soon. I don't have 49 HP. You ain't gonna trap me now, boy. Ooh. Okay, phew. I got a heart. Ooh. Lava. Perfect! I hate lava. Save the game. That is a spirit shrine. Do I need to do spirit shrine? Ah, why not? Get myself some heals. Ooh, what's that? The spear of a warrior! Lightning shield. Lightning shield. I couldn't see him where he is. There he is. There you go. Oh. Storm bows and phoenix bows. That's a lot of them. That's a lot of arrows. Let's just do it. Oh, they're pissed! Oh. Pesky little bugs. I'm not an aliens reference, but kind of too late for that one now. Alright, so now we got the spear and we got the thingamabob. So now we need to go back up here. Steam. Yep. And put the spear right there. And that's the thing we need, I think. Ah, hi there. Hi, Star. Dull. Steam? Okay, that turns it off. Okay, I get it. Something tells me there's a boss coming.
The warrior's amulet.
Grab that. You acquire the warrior's amulet. Now I need to get back to the first hive and put that back. Squish. Oh. I'm out of here. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Nah. There you go. Let's get out of here. Gonna put that back on the, thing. Oh, hi. There you go, you're dead. It's really not that big of a surprise, you know? Ooh. Everyone's out for me. Everybody's out for me. Yeah, enemies respond. You know what? Let me shield up. It's raining!
In it, Chekrik City, and are to be punished. You will be consumed by the hive.
Oh shit!
Tell them I have retrieved the amulet. I need to see the High Priestess. Tell them.
We awoken. As you wish.
We awoken the hive.
Because you have returned the warrior's amulet. You will be granted permission to earn the right to see the High Priestess.
Challenge accepted.
Oh boy, challenge accepted. Don't challenge it, game. Don't challenge it. You never challenge it. Alrighty then, what do we got next? Is it a boss? Or is it another challenge? Oh. I have a bad feeling about this. Castlevania Bridge! Oh boy. Castlevania Bridge. I wonder how long that Oh. Hi, trap. This must be the gauntlet that, I was- Oh! Let's end it off here, so when we come back, the gauntlet. And until then, we'll see you next time. Later.